I attended an event at Il Vicinato, which is an Italian restaurant since 1983. The espresso martinis were very strong. I didn't like their fried calamari. I thought it could have been better. Their baked clams were stuffed and I really enjoyed them. The homemade ravioli tasted like pierogi, which I don't know how to feel about that. And the pasta Roger was creamy and comforting. The chicken Vesuvio was the highlight of the night. Super delicious, fall from mine.